I always thought it was ironic to name a clock radio the Dream Machine, when the whole point of a clock radio is to wake you up out of your dreams. But nonetheless, this is the Sony Dream Machine TV Weather FM AM 4-band clock radio, model ICF-C113V from 1998. I picked this up at the thrift store a while back, specifically because it has this 4-band feature, which is rather unusual for a clock radio. It has VHF analog TV audio, channels 2 to 13, the NOAA Weatherband on 162 MHz VHF that is used here in the USA, and of course your standard FM and AM bands. Digital tuning on the same display that's used for the clock. On the top here, you can see some of the controls. You can set a date on this, and it also has daylight savings time feature, although that's under the old rules, so the switchover dates are no longer accurate. There's your digital tuning controls. It has 5 presets, 2 alarms. There's the button for the weather band and a big snooze button. On the side is the speaker, and on the back you get a separate FM antenna, as opposed to most clock radios, which use the power cord for the antenna. And over here is your volume control and a 2-step brightness control for the backlit LCD clock and radio frequency display. So that's about it for the features and functions. So let's try it out. Of course, there is no longer any analog TV used in my area, but I'm sure it can pick up the audio from my FM transmitter on channel 6, because I transmit on 87.9 MHz, which is close enough to 87.75 MHz, which is the audio frequency for channel 6. So most VHF tuners that I've tried will pick up my station on channel 6.
NewJerseyHelpWanted.com. Long name, amazing results.
Time for me to meet the new sales staff you hired, Johnson.
Right, sir.
It better not be a bunch of clowns like the last time.
Uh-oh.
I'm going in.
True, it's a cheap shot, but we can help you find qualified local employees in minutes. We're NewJerseyHelpWanted.com. Post as many jobs as you like for one low price. And sorry about the clown joke earlier. We're better than that. NewJerseyHelpWanted.com. Long name, amazing results.
The tailgate party on the New Talk Radio 1450 WCTC, the voice of Rutgers football, continues from the north gate of High Point Solutions Stadium. Here's WCTC's Mike Pavlichko.
And welcome back, everybody, on the tailgate show. Mike.
Bronze wow. But a few months later, I was back to dancing and
you can't fork.
Like diet.
We really do want to know what you think about transhumanism and the other existence.
My life in black and
you know what we did in my house? We kind of cut back on that. There's so much sodium in that.
We're going to close.
But I-